A very good afternoon to one and all present here, respected panel members, faculty members, and my dear student managers. I am Sakshi Jharodia from River Jhelum.
And I am Samruddhi Totade from River Jhelum.
I'm here to present on the topic PAYU India, Migration to AWS Cloud. So, before starting our presentation, I would like to ask a question, that how many of you have ever used the products of PAYU India, which are PAYU Money, PAYU Biz, or Lazy Pay? So, okay, so quite a good number. So now Samruddhi will tell you the objective of our presentation, that why we have chosen this topic for our presentation. Over to you, Samruddhi.
Thank you, Sakshi. As we both are computer science engineers, we are fascinated with our topic, that is PAYU India, Migration to AWS Cloud. Also, we want to share information, we want to share importance of cloud computing in today's business era.
Okay, systems, can you? Okay, next. Okay, so this will be the flow of our presentation: introduction, payment gateway, PAYU India products, challenges without AWS. AWS services, benefits of implementing AWS, recent advancements, partners and competitive analysis, market size and share, revenue, and the conclusion. Now Samruddhi will brief you about that what exactly PAYU India and PAYU India, sorry, PAYU are.
So this is the PAYU parent company of PAYU India. It was founded in 2002 and it is headquarter is at Netherlands. The founder of PAYU are Nitin Gupta and as shown in the slide, it provides services to 18 locations across the world. The CEO of PAYU is Laurent Moll, and for the Indian organization, the CEO is Anirban Mukherjee. Number of employees are 2000 and the parent company of PAYU is Nepsos. Next. Now PAYU India. PAYU India is the flagship company of Naspers Group. It provides payment gateway solutions to online businesses. It has more than 300 payment methods. It is a PCI certified platform. So PCI is payment card. Payment card industry. It basically provides us security solutions to organizations which provide digital payments. PAYU has wide range of payment options such as UPI, net banking, cards, and digital wallets. It processes millions of transactions every day.
Next. Oh, sorry. Okay, so have you noticed that we are using the term payment gateway from the past two or three slides? So have you heard the term payment gateway, audience? Yeah, so it's great. Payment gateway acts as a middleman between your customer and your online business. Or we can say that it takes the money securely from your customers and transfers it to your bank account. It also bridges a gap between your customer, bank, and your online business. So what are the features which make payment gateway so efficient? The features are like, it provides multiple currency support, it provides 24/7 support, and the most important feature which makes it highly attracted toward the website is it provides high security.
PAYU India products. There are three products of PAYU India: PAYU Money, Lazy Pay, and PAYU Biz. We have divided it into three parts: business type, merchants, and features. So PAYU Money. PAYU Money is used for small and business enterprises. If the person is not technically rich, he can also use PAYU Money. It is easy to use PAYU Money. Then the merchants of PAYU Money are Snapdeal, Go, IPGO, and Food Panda. PAYU Biz, it is basically used for large scale businesses. It has auto OTP read and magic read. Magic read means if sometimes transaction fails, then we don't have to, we just have to press the retry button and it automatically starts continue the transaction. Then lazy pay is used for small, medium and large scale enterprises. Yeah, it has pay later facility, which means if you don't have any wallet in your money or card, then you can take the loan from them and you can return it within 15 days. It has a credit limit up to 1 lakh and no interest. Merchants are Zomato, Fossos and PVR.
It's not working again. Excuse me. Can you next this thing? Okay. So the challenge faced by PAYU India, which enforced PAYU India to migrate to AWS cloud, was collaboration with Citrus Pay, which increased in the demand of infrastructure and the database. You should have a nice database to handle both the customers of Citrus Pay and PAYU India. So it requires some features to add on their infrastructures, and the features are like scalability, which means that it provides ability to handle multiple transactions, or we can say that large number of transactions, and availability, it should also be available 24/7, and performance. The latency time should be less, which means that the delay in transaction should be as minimum as possible. Security, it provides security to the transactions. Cost effectiveness is like that it allows you to focus more on your business rather than putting your focus on the infrastructure and setting up cost of the application. Reliability is like it works in poor or bad networks, or we can say that if a transaction get failed, so it provides reliability to maintain or to handle that transaction.
Now the Amazon Web Services, it is a infrastructure as a service platform. It provides services as shown, such as database. We require database to store large number of data and to process the data. Database provides the scalability. AWS uses a relational database for transactional analysis. Then networking. The networking is the main fundamental of infrastructure. Then administration and security. AWS provided secure capability and services which allows safe payment, and as you all know, security is the must for payment gateways. Then mobile and devices, it is flexible. You can use it on mobile application or laptop or PC.
So the benefits after implementing AWS are like growth in merchant numbers. So previously the merchants are like 1,000, which rose to 450,000, and the growth in consumers, which rose from 2.5 crores to 5 crores, and become efficient in government's demonetization initiative, launched new products like Lazy Pay, which make PAYU India more profitable company, and auto scaling enables to scale its infrastructure. So rightly said by the spokesperson of data science team PAYU India, AWS has given us flexible, dynamic, cost effective platform to launch new services, support client and growth. Next.
The recent advantage, Paytm is now an additional option for the PAYU, and PAYU is the only company in India which offers dynamic currency conversion. Means if you are NRI and you don't have Indian currency, then you can use the currency of your country and you can make the payment.
It's not working. Next. So these are the partner banks like ICICI Bank, HDFC Bank, Axis Bank and many more. And these are the merchants like Jabong, BookMyShow, FreeCharge, ShipMe, LensCart. So competitive analysis. When it comes to competitive analysis, the competitors are CC Venue, MobiWay, InstaMojo and all.
Thank you.